My name is Tony Westerlund and I'm from Sweden. I'm here today to drive the Jaguar I-Pace for the first time. We're going to take the car out on the lake here and it's going to be real cool to see what an electric car can do.
Is this car as safe on the road as a normal car?
The stability control, we have fantastic front to rear bias. We're also able to torque vector across the car so we can control the torque that we apply across the car with the brakes as well. So how do you feel the handling compares to a more conventional car?
I thought it would be a bigger difference, like weird feeling, but it feels really good. How long time does it take to charge it?
With I-Pace we'll be able to charge the vehicle from a completely flat battery up to 80% state of charge in around 45 minutes using 100 kilowatt charging infrastructure.
That's really good. Tricky area, good we have four-wheel drive for that. Yeah. Doesn't feel like a family car, this.
It was really awesome, it was so much fun. The car felt much smoother than I thought, and it was a pleasant surprise. It was really good. I really look forward to find out more about it when it's revealed.